you called the meeting to order, and.
Sir, we don't know if it's still in our forum. The chair cannot intervene in any motion or any business in that role. And that one can intervene.
Will the secretary take the role?
He's not the secretary.
He's not the secretary.
No, he's not. Was there a majority vote?
So you need to be seated, and then when you rise, I will recognize you.
I did rise. I had to see, didn't see it. Do you recognize me?
Right. Mr. Rose is wrong.
What do you mean, Rose is what?
Mr. Rose said, standing on the floor?
So you said that you were gonna have a secretary.
Can we get a microphone, please?
You said that you were gonna have a secretary take the role. And then you said that you were gonna have Mark Franks do it, and Mark Franks is not the secretary.
Yes.
We need to hear what's going on.
Stacy Ernst is the secretary, so she should be the one who's taking the role.
So.
Call it.
There you go.
Mr. Frank is not the secretary.
No.
No, he's not the secretary.
He's not.
We need to get through roll call.
Appeal to the chair.
Motion. We're not, we haven't established a forum.
You're out of order.
Point of inquiry?
You called the meeting to order, okay? And we're going down the roll of the order of the meeting as it was put out. But you're designating somebody that is not in an officer of the party to do something that is supposed to be the secretary taking the role.
The chair recognizes Mark Frank as the secretary.
No.
Appeal to the chair that Mark Franks is not the secretary of the party.
Point of order. Chair is out of order.
The chair. The chair's out of order.
The chair is out of order.
We don't have a forum.
Point of order.
No motions to be entertained, including for this. Once we conduct roll call, establish or have a forum, and the chair will entertain.
Turn the water direct, you've got a false secretary.
I'll be a dancer.
Point of order.
So there are three people standing.
The leadership program.
Who your colleague is?
I appeal to the chair.
The decision of the chair.
Appeal the decision of the chair.
We have not established a forum. So until we do that, the chair will entertain.
We have never voted on, as a KEC body, in a KEC meeting, for Mark Franks to be an officer of the party. And there's already officers that were duly elected of this party.
I'm going to reiterate where we're at. We need to take roll.
Point of the inquiry?
How about with the secretary then?
Point of inquiry?
Those are all motions.
Barbara Ray.
And it cannot be entertained until we have a forum, and then we can conduct business.
Point of inquiry?
Kent Frappier.
Point of inquiry is also a motion.
Alex Shandell.
Yield the floor to Secretary Stacy Ernst to take roll.
Nelson Reyes.
Here.
Doug Taylor.
Here.
Precinct 1.
Kenneth Ernest.
Here.
Precinct 1, Barbara Ray.
Precinct Rapunzel Myers.
Point of order.
Precinct 7.
Point of order.
Alex Shandell.
I need to recognize me.
Precinct 4, Nelson Reyes.
I need to recognize me.
Precinct 5.
Precinct 8, Bill Correll.
Bryan, Chist again, causing confusion in the Montgomery County Republican Party.
Precinct 9, Chris Smith.
He brings a secretary that's not elected.
Precinct 10, Mark Frank.
More commotion by Bryan, Chist.
Precinct 11, Marlee Stripling.
Bryan, Chist, antics again.
Precinct 12, James Metz.
Precinct 11, Marlee Stripling.
Precinct 13, Lori Clifton.
James Metz Jr.
Two meetings at the same place at the same time.
Precinct 14, Danielle Walters.
Going to the SREC.
Precinct 14, Danielle Walters.
Precinct 15, Gary Reynolds. Precinct 16, Greg Long.
Precinct 16.
Precinct 17, Dale Fessenden.
Precinct 17, Dale Fessenden.
Precinct 18, Becky Vance.
Precinct 18, Becky Vance.
Precinct 19, Ronnie Simmons. Precinct 20, Susan Johnson.
Mr. Chairman, you have a...
Precinct 21, Alan Moore.
Precinct 22.
Precinct 22, Anna Greathouse. Precinct 23, Scott Baker. Precinct 24, James Byers. Precinct 25, Wendy Lynch. Precinct 26, Caleb Smith.
Confusion on behalf of Bryan, Chist.
Precinct 27, Dale Inman. Precinct 28, Ken Riley. Precinct 29, Linda Stuckey. Precinct 30, Matt Mitchell. Precinct 31, Betty Anderson. Precinct 32, Thomas Gardner. Precinct 33, Scott Robbins. Precinct 34, Ken Allen. Precinct 35, Tammy Kelber. Precinct 36, Paul Preston. Precinct 37, Kristen Clance. Clance, sorry. Precinct 38, Jeff Gilman. Precinct 39, Randy Walton.
Precinct 40.
Montgomery County Republican Party Chairman Bryan, Chist.
Precinct 31, Wayne Long. Precinct 42, Alan Mallard. Precinct 33, Charlotte Bain, Lynn, sorry.
Precinct 44.
Precinct 44, John Schuler. Precinct 45, Pat Wendell. Precinct 46, Yvonne Ritchie. Precinct 47, Mark Fuchsia. Precinct 48, Steve Lawrence.
Hey.
Precinct 49, Susan Carranza.
Could you plug that back in, please?
Precinct 50, Christina Lightfoot.
Sit down. Get away.
Precinct 51, Victoria Tompkins.
Precinct 52, Wayne Parsons.
Bryan, Chist.
Precinct 52, Wayne Pearson.
Chris Crawford.
Precinct 53, Chris Crawford.
Precinct 55.
Precinct 54, Bobby Bernheimer.
Precinct 56, Kenny Jenkins.
Precinct 55, Sandra Morgan.
Precinct 57, Terry Saxton.
Precinct 56, Jim Bale.
Precinct 58, Lana Haslett.
Precinct 57, Terry Saxton.
Precinct 59, Allison Linder.
Precinct 58, Lana Haslett.
Bryan, Chist, up to the...
Precinct 59, Allison Winter. Precinct 60, Jenny Thomas. Precinct 61, Donna McAvoy.
Stephen Wright.
Precinct 62, Jennifer Burley.
Herschel Williams.
Precinct 63, Herschel Williams.
Precinct 64, Roe Humanis.
Precinct 64, Ray Humanis.
Precinct 65, Dale Biper.
Precinct 65, Dale Gallagher.
Precinct 66, Adrian Kessler.
Precinct 66, Adrian Kaiser.
Precinct 67, Catherine Ross.
Precinct 67, Catherine Ross.
Precinct 68, Teresa.
Precinct 68, Teresa Hay.
Precinct
Precinct 69, John Witt.
Yes.
Precinct 70, Jack Munich. Precinct 71, Kathy Lasetta. Precinct 72, Gwyneth Withrow. Precinct 73, Ronnie Trazanowski. Precinct 74, Ginger Lessa.
Here, Stacy.
Precinct 75, Larry Rogers. Precinct 76, Dennis Tibbs. Precinct 77, Robert Pitts. Precinct 63, Kenneth Wagner. Precinct 79, Thomas Lancaster. Precinct 80, Stephen Foster. Precinct 81, Susan Tribbs. Precinct 82, Radcliffe Sims. Precinct 83, Patricia Carr. Precinct 84, Mark Pritt.
Precinct 85, Tori Bingham.
Precinct 85, Tori Bingham.
Six, Glenn Spink.
Precinct 86, Glenn Spink.
You're on the wrong side.
Precinct 87.
Precinct 87, Robert Walker.
Here.
Precinct 88, Fred Zimmerman. Precinct 89, Lauren Darlin. Precinct 890, John Webb. Precinct 91, Annette Kern. Precinct 92, Mara Wasser. Thank you. Precinct 93, Denise Ebert. Precinct 94, Mary Lewis. Precinct 95, Sherry Tittle. Precinct 96, Raquel Lewis. Precinct 97, Kim Weber.
Here.
Precinct 98, Stephanie Cox. Precinct 99, Suzanne Repetroni. Precinct 100, George Hyde. Precinct 101, Stephanie Cervantes. Precinct 102, DJ Fike. Precinct 103, Thomas Bartley. Precinct 104, Diane Campbell. Precinct 105, Charles Prada.
Nita Henry.
Precinct 106, Wesley Doolittle.
Precinct 109.
Precinct 107, Jackie Williams.
Precinct 110, Louis Perzetta.
Precinct 108, Nita Henry. Precinct 109, Mike Medved. Precinct 110, Louis Ferraza.
Here. We currently
Precinct 111, Patrick Keith.
What are you doing, Mr. Chris? What is this distraction going on?
Okay, folks. We need to get the quorum.
Excuse me.